Good morning, guys. Today is Sunday and hulaan niyo kung nasaan ako. Yan. Haggard look. So yes, nandito ako sa face mask is a must pala dito. So bawal lang hindi naka face mask. Dito ako sa Lawag Market. So, open market today. So yan. Guys, samahan niyo kami. Ito so far dito sa Lawag Open Market. Sabong ni Ayak.
Kami ay paakyat dito sa palengke mag ano ng karne.
Pag-iikot naman ka?
Ayan, dito kami sa may karnehan. Gini na. Gini na. Lahat ng karne dito, guys. Belly bottom.
Ada
guys, kumusta naman ang ating itsura? Kaya? Tagatak ang pawis. Yan, nakabili na kami ng gulay, karne. Kami naman ay mag-grocery sa Pure Gold. Ang init, guys. Ah. Pagod yan. Hi, ang init. Si pawis, tagatak. So, ayan, guys. Napaaga tayo dito sa Pure Gold.
9 minutes pa before sila mag-open. 8 o'clock sila nag-open dito. So, tambay muna. Nagpa-load lang yung kapatid ko.
Doon si Charlie. Dito si Chowking. At sila na itong mga sasakyan na ito na mag-parking sa Cubo. Sa mga nakamiss dito sa Lawag, here is Lawag.
Hi guys! Yes, ang daming sinampay. Oh. We just got home from swimming. At kami ay magtatanim ng calamansi. What? So yung mga bata magtatanim ng calamansi. You want to go to the chicken? But first we have to plant tree. The calamansi tree. Okay? We are going to plant calamansi. Sama sang dule ke san di bang na hagen. Come on.
Here ah, here.
Sep isak Lucas. Ana sup ni. Okay. Yeah. Good. That's Isaac's calamansi. Sophia's planting calamansi. You make it? You fix and put in the middle. Oh yeah. You put a little bit nice spot. Huh? Oi. Let's do. Nagdagsa. Are you good? What's the name of your tree? Calamansi. Can you say calamansi? Lucas, next! Wow! Puta you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Baka talit-talit. Sana? Wow! Wow. One more, come on. Yeah?
Yep.
Yeah?
I will be the one.
Tatang will help you?
No.
No? Laper din! Be careful! Okay, one more and then Tatang will do it, okay? Okay, give to Tatang na. Come on. Look. Last one. Kaya pa na lang. Enough na. Yay! Fling ka, Luca. So, hi, guys! So, ayan. We are in the room. Me and Sophia and Lucas. Nagpapahinga saglit kasi ang init-init niya sa labas. Sophia. And they are making dinner. Nagluluto sila. So yes, today, yun nga, I went to the market. Nag-market kami ng kapatid ko. And after that, pag-uwi namin, nagpaayos ako ng buhok. So nagpa-home service ako ng Reban by Miss Jana and company. So we did manicure and pedicure and also got, Sophia also got manicure and there also. And she also got pedicure. Pati yung asawa ko nagpalinis ng kuko. So, after that, nag-swimming sila. Pero sumama ako. So after the swimming, we what did we do after swimming? We planted calamansi tree, right?
And so we eat it.
No, we didn't. So yes, bumili ako ng calamansi tree sa market kanina. Tapos yun nga, tinanim namin, tinanim ng mga bata. So let's see if mabubuhay siya, if aalagaan siya. So let's see if ano, magbubunga siya. May mga bunga na siya, maliit lang siya pero may mga bunga-bunga na. So tingnan natin kung mabubuhay siya. So I guess that's our vlog for today, guys. And what else? And again, thank you for all the support. What?
I'm going to shopping tomorrow.
Let's see. And thank you for all your support, for watching, for liking, for commenting, and for subscribing. Sana huwag nyo kaming iiwan. And please continue to support our channel, Pinay Mam in
Norway!
So God bless everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
And Pinay Mam in!
See you soon again in our next vlog.
Pinay Mam in
Norway! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!